Today, we're gonna make a kind of something that's bent like a top. You know that? We have many difficult things that you need to follow. So follow the instruction that I told you, okay? Piece of this thing. Remember, don't do this at home, okay? There is a electricity. See? That's why I show you. Don't touch at the wire, okay? It's gonna make you itchy. Look. So now, take a piece of this thing that has this little hole pointed up. Then take this thing of 3-4 pieces of 2-4 pieces. First, you need to put them together. This one can spin. And then you put on this one. And then first of you, put one of these on them. Find the hole and then put on. See how it can spin? Two of these can spin. One of these spin this direction and one of these spin this direction like this. See? This look like a key that's spinning. So you have this. Now I will show you the other steps. Take a piece of your helicopter that you make, that you buy it from the shop. You don't take it this out and get the rotor that they spend. Put this distance. So we don't need this, okay? We're gonna make other ones. And then you get a piece of this small thing that fidget spinner have that. Just like the fidget spinner that I show you. Put them in here and slice this over. Okay? I did show you how to make a fidget spinner like this one. See, it looks like a fidget spinner. Right. Oops. Wait for me. I'm sorry. Here. I'm sorry. I don't want to break it, but it's just an accident. It looks like a fidget spinner, but it's not. You see, it can spin by your finger. It looks like a fidget spinner, but it's not. See? How it can spin like a fidget spinner. And then I will do a tricky one. spin it. It doesn't spin much fast. See? It cannot spin. That's why I show you like this.
Oh.
Put a stick in it. A little stick, this one, can hold the main rotor. After you put those off, you need to put the main rotor on. So you have this, leave this over. This is look like a motorbike, but it's not. So you get one of these for the wheels. Take this over, slice through it, like one salad. Now this can spin, everything can spin. Take your main rotor here and slice the red pieces. So you have the main rotor. I need the key over there. Here is the key. Real key, this is a real key. Look, you see this part? When I press this, it goes down. See? So, you need to make sure that this will fit into this main part. We're gonna make an experiment with keys, real keys. See, it looks like a cutter that cuts, they cut salami. So you need glue to do this. See? See? You need glue. It looks like a kind of big spinner. Cutter. A cutter. This is a cutter. So you have these. This one can turn over and off. So this is on and off. And when I turn it on, this one spins. See? I need this one to connect to the wire. But it's very hard to connect. First, you need to pull this off, and we need tape to do that. So, you need to slice over this and then roll it. This is look like a pipe cleaner. But it cannot fit together. So I show you, let me show you the main rotor. I speak too much, right? So let's do one thing that you need to do. You need to put three pieces of this together. It can spin. See, it can spin like main rotor. See, it can spin. Take those off. try to spin it. That's how. And then take on this one here. Okay. Now take this main rod off. Take this to here. And then it's not a fidget spinner, but it's a kind of cutter that you can cut through a watermelon. So put this off. Oops. So there. And then I show you. This is the difficult one that you haven't do it. Put those in here. This is difficult. See, I need to put two of those in there to slice over. So this, or you can put two of these over here. See, it can, when you spin one, another spins too. Then you take those over and then take yours on. Put those on here. See, you see this one spins and this